to Africa in Kenya for 2 weeks. This was my first mission trip that I had ever done. It was incredible. I loved it. I got the opportunity to go on safaris. I had the chance to actually build a girls' dorm and a kindergarten room because the school, there was almost like 400 kids there, and I was kind of shocked at how many little kids could be there. It was from kindergarten to eighth grade. And we did the kindergarten room for the little kids and the girls' dorm for the elementary kids because when the girls reach age 12, they are unfortunately married off to an older guy, and they stay away from school. And they created a girls' dorm so that when the girls are cut a certain age, they can stay at school instead of staying at home where they're being married off and stuff like that. I just really want to thank you guys for the opportunity, that the money you guys gave me, the donations from Uncle Evan and from my parents and for you guys' prayers. It was really life-changing. I ended up giving away a lot of my clothes, a lot of my shoes. it was really crazy because I go over there and I see kids walking around, walking to school 10, 20 kilometers, and they don't have any shoes. And I go home to my school and I see like, oh my gosh, I have like these 20 pairs of shoes I could just give away so easy. And it was really life-changing, and it was a great experience. I love being in Africa, and I feel like I'm African in blood. there's 25 of us, and yeah, it was great. And so I just want to thank you guys so much.